Despite the continued threat of COVID-19, patients are going to continue to require appropriate healthcare as well as appropriate surgical procedures. Pain, bleeding, cancer, and symptoms from any organ system, these do not stop just because COVID has been a threat to our community. Knowing this, Union Hospital is going to start a phased approach to increase the surgical volume to expand patient care in a safe way that will be beneficial to patients' health. We are under the guidance of Governor Holcomb, as well as following guidance from joint statements from the American Hospital Association, as well as governing bodies from surgery, anesthesia, and perioperative nursing. This phased approach will start by allowing us to take care of lower risk, smaller procedures first. We are going to do these in limited number. We are going to do these with all extensive, strict safety precautions. And as we continue to monitor the situation based on starting these smaller procedures, we will start opening up to larger, more complex procedures as we feel is safe. We will continuously monitoring the PPE supply. We're also going to continue to put in place very strict policies with regards to staff and visitors. We will continue our strict visitor restrictions. We are going to continue to mask patients as well as masking the staff that are taking care of patients. We will continue to do social distancing, and we have very vigorous cleaning methods and sterilization techniques in place so that this will be a safe environment for all staff and most specifically safe for patients. We feel that by opening slowly and doing this phased approach, we are going to offer patients a significant benefit to their health with the lowest possible risk with regards to COVID.